Hi, I'm Haley Begrand. Welcome to Bouchée de Français.
And I'm Chelsea Parker. Bienvenue.
So, Chelsea, I heard this really weird phrase this week. It's un chat dans la gorge.
Un chat dans la gorge? A cat in your throat? What does that mean?
Well, that's what it literally means, but in English we'd say it's a frog in your throat.
Un chat dans la gorge. Maybe I should use that more often.
Un chat dans la gorge, yeah. That's it for Bouchée de Français. See you next week.
Au revoir.